stayed so long. You guys are crazy. Thank you so much, honestly. I don't want you to feel if I'm being rude if I don't do an encore, because it's not really, there's nowhere for me to go and come back, and it's a bit encore, like, it could be a bit weird, so I just want to warn you in advance. This really is my last song. And being able to come here and play music, it's like, every time I see someone say, please come to Manila, it really is a dream come true to actually be able to come here. And you guys, I want to thank you, because for me, I find it like a difficult situation when it comes to music and money. It's for me, it doesn't go hand in hand at all. And I feel like music is a part of feeling alive and living and feeling stuff. I just want to thank you guys for supporting me. And I hope you had a good evening. You guys have been awesome.
Yeah.